peeps? Welcome back to another challenge video. Today I'm with the Hodge twins.
Yeah.
We are filming the burger challenge blindfolded.
Sounds kind of dangerous being beside a couple niggas blindfolded.
You guys should be scared too because I'm a prankster.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
The way this challenge works is we have 5 burgers from 5 fast food restaurants and we have to try them blindfolded and guess which is which. We've got Wendy's, Shake Shack, Five Guys,
yeah.
Burger King, and yeah. McDonald's.
Mm-hmm. My mouth's getting wet.
Whoever loses has to wear this.
Gonna be doing the burger dance.
There you go.
There you have it.
Ready?
Burger in front of me.
One.
Oh, I didn't know.
Two, three.
Wendy's. I am the one, the
way your son don't need a gun. Wait, not that.
Oh, I'm taking that shit.
I have no idea.
I'm thinking that's what I'm thinking.
Show is tasty.
I don't know.
I know you can be doing the burger dance.
Shit, no. Are you guys ready to guess?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
McDonald's.
What the?
What do you think it is?
I thought it was Wendy's.
But you can guess that. You can guess McDonald's. You can
Wendy's.
Guess. Okay. Because I might be wrong.
Wait a minute.
Mine's McDonald's.
Hello. It's me.
Mine's McDonald's.
Jesus Christ.
What was it?
We can't know until the end because if we know before we finish, then we're gonna know what's eliminated.
Oh, that's true. You know, you're very smart.
What can I say?
Oh, I like her blindfold. Look at that.
Hey, why isn't yours on?
You ain't got yours on?
He's cheating!
Oh!
What the hell?
I didn't see anything.
Here's burger number 2.
I'm gonna do some Ray Charles action.
This is a little ass burger. This is tiny.
It's some Ray Charles action. You gotta feel on it.
1, 2, 3, taste it.
Ooh, I ate my damn
bun. Hello.
This is not good.
Man, is this lettuce or cabbage? I think I got a cat on my shoulder.
Oh no, is Nyla here? Is she here?
This is a damn good burger.
I can tell.
Oh, I hear some meow action.
I'm not sure.
So long she don't start licking my ear, I'm good.
Is she bothering you? Should I push her away?
No, she's cool.
Nyla, I need a second bite.
I know. It's one of those burgers I never tried before.
Got it! Man, this lettuce is crazy.
I didn't taste no lettuce. I taste a big ass pickle though.
What do you guys do? I have a different burger. All I taste is bun.
I hate pickles.
Yeah, this burger is not good.
Mine was pretty tasty.
I have no idea what that was. Man.
Alright. I'm ready to guess. You good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. 1, 2, 3. Wendy's.
Shack. Whatever it's called.
I'm gonna go with Wendy's on this one.
Yeah.
I should know these better than this. Oh, I got some more cat action now.
Hey, you got some more cat action, man?
Yeah, I can feel that little paw on my shoulder.
Is it licking you yet, man?
No, man.
Hey, we got some more burger action yet?
Boy, this is a big one. Like a big, don't you?
Yeah, I like them big, thick, fat burgers, man.
Yeah, me too, man. I already know what this one is before I even eat it. Man, this is a big burger. It's cold as hell.
Oh, it is.
Ah.
1, 2, 3. Burger King.
Burger King.
You guys are cheating off of me. Every time I'm
now I have some food in my mouth. I have food in my mouth.
Yeah. I didn't want to choke. Okay, next time I'm gonna just spit it out.
Alright.
Yeah.
My beats to the punch.
You guys used to copy off the papers, didn't you? In school?
Well, I copy his.
Did you used to go to each other's classes?
Yeah, Kiki used to go to my math class.
Why are you better at math?
Nope. Man, this is a good warm burger right here.
Man, this hamburger wet as hell. What am I eating?
Yeah, this is wet.
Oh man, I just swallowed Satan's load. Jesus Christ.
Do you like it?
This burger wet, man.
A wet burger.
Come on down and try a wet burger. They wet as fuck.
I don't think I've had these before.
Yeah, I know what this one is. One of the burgers I ain't tried before. Yeah.
I thought the other one was the one you didn't try before.
I know I did too.
1, 2.
Shake Shack. I said Shack.
It's okay. I get the point.
Burger thick. I already know what that burger is. is.
How often do you guys eat burgers?
Every day. Oh man, this is fat. I don't even know if I can open my mouth.
Are we being tricked? Is this like two burgers in one?
Wow, that is a fat burger.
It's got a lot of girth to it. Move on down to girth burgers.
Try it now.
You will choke.
You gotta be like an anaconda stick to eat
this. Oh my, I got some cat action over here. It's licking my armpit.
Oh no, Nyla, who is that?
Oh, he's still here. She cool, man.
Yeah.
She up under my left arm.
Get out. Ew. What was that?
I know what this burger is.
Are there onions in this? I fucking hate onions.
I think I do too.
Who's that damn cat calling them?
They're probably like sniffing our food right now.
Really?
They're probably taking bites with us.
Oh. Really, nigga?
1, 2, 3.
Five. Oh, Jesus, I know I'm wrong. What'd she say?
He said Wendy's.
What?
Yeah.
How do you get them all right and you never eat them? I eat them every day.
Because I know my shit.
Can't say nothing, little mama, I got to.
God, I'm blind. I hate tomatoes.
Who can save with the I made sure there was no mustard. I wasn't
this
told
is that. Oh, man, if I had tasted mustard, I'd have fool.
So what was your favorite burger? So.
I couldn't even tell you.
What was yours? What was your favorite burger?
I just didn't like that wet one.
You didn't? That's the best
I think that was the best one.
Oh shit!
Oh my god!
Oh shit! Oh! Oh!
Man, put the burger suit on.
That is a tasty burger.
Oh, you have to do the burger dance.
Yeah. I gotta do the burger
He's
dance.
He's trying to get out of it. You lost. You're wearing this.
Come on, Keith. Do the burger dance, man.
Do the burger dance.
I think we all won. Goddamn burger shirt, man. It's crazy. Man. Can you imagine trick-or-treating with that family? Hi, I'm a Big Mac. What are you, son? Oh, I'm a Big Mac. Trick-or-treat. Here, what's the burger dance?
You just make it up, whatever you want to say.
Hey, got all kinds of meat. Kinds. Hey, look at them guns. Get some more pump action, man. Oh! Left the tomato hanging out.
I feel bad because you guys are such like manly dudes.
I'm still manly. I just look like a hammer.
How come you're still wearing that? You don't have to.
Thank you for having us. It's a lot of fun.
Great yeah, thanks for letting a couple niggas inside your house.
Yeah.
Yeah, you like black people, don't you?
Yeah.
Make sure you guys subscribe to them. We're doing a workout video after we ate all these burgers. So
yeah, we're gonna
check
work,
it out.
We're going to work Jenna out real good. I mean, Gina. I'm kind of country.
Go to Ask Pod Twins. They are hilarious. So funny. All right, we'll see you next time. Thank you. Peace on the street, son.
I just called 911. This is not going to end well for
there's a couple of niggas. How's watch your watch a squat.
Feels good?
Yeah.
It did a
what up, peeps?
Howdy, ma'am.
I'm sorry, I'm going to be tired. I'm sorry. I can't
hear. Bamboo, get down.
He loves me the same way, though. I'm gonna get out your face. You ain't smack him out the skin off my face.
He's gonna try and steal it like really slowly. Watch.
His car isn't fast enough.
Oh.
Oh, you need a high speed.
What do I do about that?
I have,
fuck.
I
say fuck so nice.
Fuck.
Yeah. Say, I enunciate the K.
Yeah.
That was great that was
I can't even say pronunciation. Right? You get every letter. You hit an F to U to C and a K.
You know what I named my cat?
What?
I named her Kitty.
Wait, did you real?
Come here, Kitty.
I know somebody else that named the cat Kitty.
Yeah, I named
that's like the laziest thing ever.
That's my pet dog right there. What's his name, dog?